My name's Quincy, and I'm going to show you how to do my inhaler and my spacer. Now, with these, you put them in and make sure it's really tight. Then you get your inhaler and then take this spacer off. And then you shake it. And then this tiny hole, put it in here. And then blow it when you put it in your mouth.
One, two, three, four, five.
If you want to use it again, then shake it and then put it in again.
Well done.